I wish I could say that it just left completely, but I can't. There's still times when I do have the octopus. No, I just went to the day bars, and the nightclubs, anywhere I could be affected. Most of the time, I use mild sedatives like sleeping pills, and when they're off practical, I usually bow and call it something else. It made them feel like a permanent part of me. Aside from the curiosity of it, it gave me a sexual satisfaction. I couldn't physically stop myself. At the height of my compulsion, too strong. Sexual satisfaction is taken. I think the people who blame their parents are just trying to find excuses for their actions. My parents had no idea about my behavior and what they were for. I didn't enjoy killing my victims. I tried to keep them alive by using a little acid or hot water, injected into their brains to induce a zombie-like state.